to Match the Star, actor and comedian Jimmie Walker. Actress Sally Struthers. Match game zone, Charles Nelson Reilly. Prom coach, Pam Stone. Comedian Soupy Sales. And actress and comedian Andi Metheny. As we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you all. Thank you, Dean Wood. We appreciate having you here. You clapped like Joan Rivers there, kind of.
Oh, you're right, yeah.
You do, Andi.
They love you, Ross.
Well.
No, they really do. No.
It's because Gene has promised them candy.
Oh.
Sally Struthers, can you tell us today now?
I'm sorry, Ross. Don't ask. Just don't ask. I can't talk about it today.
You can't talk about this new thing?
Maybe Friday.
Maybe Friday we
yeah,
can do it.
Don't ask.
All right.
Just chill.
Right. Just chill.
Chill. Ooh.
All right, Jimmy, can we tell them where you're going to be?
Yeah.
Performing live?
Oh, I'm appearing live next week in Monterey, California, home of Clint Eastwood.
As opposed to the fact that here you're appearing dead?
I'm here. Thank you.
Yeah, this week, then next week. Robin, good to see you. Boy, you cleaned up yesterday. $12,350 your total.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hi, Travis.
Hi, Ross.
Travis, that sounds like a good Western name, Travis.
Arkansas.
Are you really from Arkansas?
Yeah. You bet.
You're Razorback.
Oh. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Fayetteville.
Well, good to have you here, Travis. Ready to play?
Yes, sir.
All right, matches are worth $50 a piece here. Winner will go on to play Super Match, which you did yesterday and won.
Yes, I did.
For a shot at $10,000. And she's the champion, Travis. I have to let her go first. A or B?
B, please.
Okay.
It's very charming, Travis.
All right, Ted said.
What did
Ted said, last night I dreamed I was bowling. When I woke up, I had three fingers stuck in my blank.
Oh, my God.
I'm out of here.
Oh, good. We have our answers. Robin, Ted said, last night I dreamed I was bowling. When I woke up, I had three fingers stuck in my...
Mouth?
In my mouth.
Yes. Nice. Clean answer.
Robin says mouth. Stuck in my mouth.
I said... Ball.
Oh.
That's a great. Hey, doesn't anybody bowl out here, man? What's wrong with you cats, brother?
Sally. Three fingers stuck in my...
Well, it wasn't quite as nice as Robin's, but it's possible. My nose.
In my nose. Charles?
A perfectly boring answer, and the kitties don't have to leave the room. Pillow.
Pillow. Stuck in my pillow. Pam, the enthusiasm is at a standstill
yes.
now.
No
unless
pressure.
You can bail us out and match mouth.
And match mouth?
That's right, match mouth.
Match mouth. Oh, mouth.
Mouth.
Oh, okay, I thought it was a person.
No.
No, nose.
Nose. Three fingers stuck in my nose. Soupy.
Well, I have found out. Being on the show for the last couple of days, that you cannot rest on your laurels.
No.
And also not on your Hardee's either. So I came through and said, mouth.
No! No!
No! Nice job, Soupy. Yeah. Andi, top that.
I said his bottom. Oh! Oh!
Robin said she almost said that. But she thought better of it. Question two.
Yes.
Farmer Fred said, ever since I sent my cow to the Ringling Brothers Clown School, she stopped giving milk. Now, when I pull on her udder, she squirts me with blank.
That's Roger Miller. That was very
can't
good.
Teach, what was that? There's a song. Can't roller skate in a buffalo.
Buffalo herd. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Travis. Okay. Farmer Fred. Wow. Ever since I sent my cow to the Ringling Brothers Clown School, he stopped giving milk. She stopped giving milk, rather.
That's a lot
wow,
of bull.
That would be a trick, wouldn't it?
That's a hell of an udder.
Now. now when I pull on her udder, she squirts me with
Don't jeer me too much. Face paint. I know, I can't think of anything.
I think it's okay to jeer you. I really think it's a good one.
Jeremy, bring it on. I can't think of anything.
Well, it's a clown school. He thought of face paint, isn't it?
Yeah.
No Jimmy? Problem. That bus will be leaving Arkansas shortly.
Pretty soon.
Yeah. I said confetti.
Yeah, confetti.
Confetti, clown, confetti. You guys never been to a circus either.
That's cute. No, I'm
in blackface. That's the way I go all the time.
You were thinking of Rip Taylor because it's kind of a black thing.
Black thing. Rip, my man.
Well, whenever I run out of face paint, I use club soda.
Club soda.
There it is.
Charles?
Yeah.
What comes out of the flower, if some guy would be stupid enough like to wear like a flower? Water.
Just water. Squirts me with water. Okay, Travis, see if Pam can match.
I love Arkansas. I was working at a club there, a comedy club called Huh? And,
I've been there.
But, you know, it was great because this guy, he hated me, and he stood up in the audience. He goes, well, hey, at least you're in Arkansas. We don't drive all over our freeways and shoot and kill people. I said, no, but you should. Of course, I guess it's kind of hard to get aim on a tractor, ain't it, Clem? Anyway, that's no reflection on you because I think you're a handsome young man. And I said, seltzer water.
Seltzer water.
Very good. Yeah, you're right.
Pull on her udder, and she squirts me with what, Soupy?
Well, of course, you know, it's, you don't meet too many people from Arkansas, but you can always tell a guy from Arkansas. Can't tell him much, but I said seltzer. That's
seltzer,
what comes.
Seltzer. Andi?
He's got great writers. I love this man.
That's the comic mind that is Soupy Sales.
It's fabulous. It's just fabulous.
It's jokes like that have kept me out of the big time for years. And this is continuing.
Oh, and it's continuing. Well, I'm sorry, Travis. I said water.
You said water also. Yeah. Well, she's not too far ahead. That's the good news. 50-0. We'll take a little break. I'll be right back with matchup. There we go. Robin has 50. Travis trailing slightly. Time for now us to play matchup.
Yes.
You can build up your score by playing against the clock. We'll let you go first, Travis. Who do you want to play with?
Charles, my man.
Okay.
Whoa, he's getting black on me now.
Here, we'll show you a series of matchups. Choose what you think
I
is the best answer.
I wish I was riding on the
every
plane
time you
right
and Big
now.
Chuck connect, you get $50.
So, Chuck. Right.
Okay, Chuck is ready as Arkansas stands by.
Let's put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready?
Good
go.
Luck, Travis.
Poop, blank. Poop, deck, poop, out.
Poop, deck.
No match. Scarlet, blank. Scarlet fever, scarlet letter.
Scarlet fever.
No match. Point of blank. Point of view, point of no return.
Point of view.
No match. Harry blank. Harry Morgan, Harry Houdini.
Harry Houdini.
Match. Let's make blank. Let's make love, let's make a deal.
Let's make love.
Match. Voice blank. Voice of America, voice box.
Voice of America.
Match. Scrap blank.
All right.
It's not bad.
Oh, it's not bad at all, Travis. Robin, your turn. Who do you want to play with?
I'll pick Andi first this time.
Uh-huh. You're going to go with Andi?
Yes, all right. Please.
You've had good luck with Andi, haven't you?
So what, are you guys like in a click now?
Pam, don't get
the challenge. Fine, go ahead.
$50 for every match. Let's put 30 seconds on the clock.
Good luck, everybody.
And go. Table blank. Tablespoon, table tennis.
Table tennis.
No match. Mark blank. Mark Harmon, mark my words.
Mark Harmon.
No match. Mint blank. Mint condition, mint julep.
Mint julep.
Match. Gum blank. Gum ball, gum shoe.
Gum ball.
Match. South blank. South Korea, South Pacific.
South Pacific.
Match. Cream blank. Cream cheese, cream puff.
Cream cheese.
Match. Hold blank. Hold on tight, hold the anchovies.
Hold on tight.
Match.
Yeah!
Great job, both of you. 5 matches. We'll take a short break and be right back after these words. Robin has 300, Travis has 150. Let's go first.
Let's go with A,
all
please.
Right, okay, let's go with A. Old Man Periwinkle said.
What'd I say?
Old Man Periwinkle said, I think my wife is out to get my insurance money. For my birthday, she gave me a blank.
Old Man Periwinkle said, I think my wife is out to get my insurance money. For my birthday, she gave me a blank. There, all now, Charles is going to play. Good.
Chuck's
Travis?
Ready, Ross. Chuck is ready.
Old Man Fairwick said, I think my wife is out to get my insurance money. For my birthday, she gave me a...
hooker.
Travis, you don't have to make up for it. Call it one answer.
Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
so I guess you're talking about a hog then, Travis.
Big hog.
A big hog.
Get my insurance money, she gave me a hooker.
Now, you know, this is going to be interesting, you know, because it's like it's a thing. I said,
is this another black
a 20-year-old mistress.
What did I say?
Yeah! Yeah! Oh. Yeah! Me and Travis are both from the South.
I think the eyes of Arkansas are shining on
That's
you, Travis.
Right.
Sally?
South fronts.
Well, this is going to be interesting because I said heart attack.
Heart attack? No.
She gave me a heart attack.
Charles?
My answer is both sophisticated and in terrible taste. The Hemlock Society Handbook.
The Hemlock Society Handbook.
Well, that's almost an edge.
Pam, is that what you were going to say?
I'll take Paul Lynn's luck. No, I'm sorry.
For my birthday, she gave me a...
bottle of hemlock.
Bottle of hemlock.
The handbook's easy to carry around.
Soupy.
Well, for my birthday, Mark Goodson gave me an antique bed warmer. A 70-year-old hooker. I didn't say, I said bomb.
A bomb. Yeah, give me a bomb. Andi?
I hear Supermarket Sweep's a great show. You hang around the frozen turkeys, it's a really great show. Boy, there's electricity in the air, isn't there?
Absolutely.
I said bomb, too.
You said bomb.
Sorry.
You did got one. All right, Robin. All right. At the expensive French restaurant, Walter said, waiter, take back this wine. Since when does a vintage Bordeaux come in a blank? At the expensive French restaurant, Walter said, waiter, take back this wine. Since when does a vintage Bordeaux come in a blank? There we go. Okay,
tougher.
Robin, at the expensive French restaurant, Waldo said, waiter, take back this wine. Since when does a vintage Bordeaux come in a...
Can.
Yeah. See, the audience liked that one, Robin. When does it come in a can, Jimmy?
Jimmy,
you know, it was kind of a thing. It was a wild thing, you know. I was at the French restaurant, the black French restaurant. To show you what, you know what I'm talking about. It was a great. I say, because the way we serve wine there, we have it in our hands. Guys have it in paper wrap. And I said, a bottle.
Since when does it come in?
A bottle, yeah.
Because she never saw a good wine in a bottle.
This was for Travis. I threw that in. Because that's the way he is, you know.
Sally.
He's used to drinking that expensive wine.
He'll get out of it no matter how, but he does.
Yes, he does.
Thank you,
Sally.
Ah, here we go.
Well, my governess and I would summer in France. We would summer in France. She was a lovely woman. And we got so upset whenever they brought it to the table in a tin can.
Yeah. How about that, Charles?
I said a coffee cup.
A coffee cup. Wine in a coffee cup. Pam. Vintage Bordeaux comes in a what?
Can.
In a can.
Yeah.
I ate last night at a great restaurant on Melrose, the Chew and Choke. And the waiter, I said, wine for the table. And he went, yeah. I said cups.
You said cups. The Chew and Choke. Andi?
Have you worked up that catchphrase yet?
Am I catchphrase? No, I haven't worked much on it. No.
Okay. How about let's break out in a rash? That'd be a good one.
That's good.
Come on, everybody, let's break out in a rash. No,
I
like it.
I think when we stumble on it, it'll just happen.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So we're not supposed to force that.
I don't think you can force a phenomenon.
I said can.
I can. Okay, you have three matches there, Robin. And they have a nice lead also. 450, Travis has 200. Time for final matchup now. Whoever's ahead at the end of this round wins the game. Chance to play for a possible 10,000. Travis, you're trailing at this point, so we'll let you go first. Who do you want to play with?
Miss Sally.
Okay.
All right, Mr. Travis. Now, why is it that Kansas is Kansas, and the minute you put an AR in front of it, it's Arkansas? Why isn't it Arkansas?
I guess we're more individualistic. I don't know.
I'm with you.
Wow. He doesn't know.
This is getting very heavy.
Yes,
all right,
it is.
Well,
Travis, good luck
Ross,
to you.
Ross, we
thank
could
you.
Move on.
Matchups are now going to be worth $100, and you get 45 seconds instead of 30 to get as many as you can. Ready? Go. Blank pack. Six-pack, backpack.
Six-pack.
Match. Blank wool. Dyed in the wool, steel wool.
Dyed in the wool.
No match. Blank trunk. Steamer trunk, tree trunk.
Steamer trunk.
No match. Blank Rigby. Eleanor Rigby, Kathy Rigby.
Kathy Rigby.
Match. Blank eye. Private eye, bullseye.
Private eye.
No match. Blank roll. Bank roll, egg roll.
Egg roll.
Match. Blank chair. High chair, rocking chair.
Rocking chair.
Match. Blank needles. Pine needles, knitting needles.
Pine needles.
No match. Blank clay. Andrew Dice Clay, Cassius Clay.
Cassius Clay.
Match. Blank system. Solar system, metric system.
Solar system.
Match. Blank Gordon. Oh. Very respectable showing. Very nice. Six matches. Robin?
Well, if Pam will be my friend again, I'd
oh,
like
oh, now
to
you come
Pam.
Crawling back
yes.
for me to pull you out of this mire that you're in. All right, okay, bye.
All right, it'll be you and Pam. Matchups are worth 100. You can win this game if you can beat Travis's 800. All right, we'll put 45 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Blank Kong. King Kong, Hong Kong.
King Kong.
No match. Blank streak. Mean streak, winning streak.
Winning streak.
Match. Blank meal. Happy meal, cornmeal.
Happy meal.
Match. Blank Ed. Driver's Ed, Mr. Ed.
Mr. Ed.
Match. Blank dock. Loading dock, hickory dickory dock.
Loading dock.
Match. Congratulations, congratulations. Travis, thank you very much.
Thank you
good
all.
Good seeing you. There's some nice things for you backstage. We'll be right back. Stay with us, folks.
Big money time.
Yes, we can. We pulled reasons to the audience, as you know, and we came up with this for their best response. Let's see, blank. Bell. Now, if you guess the most popular answer that they thought of, $500. Second most popular answer is worth $300. Third best answer is worth $200. Now, let's get some help here from three of our stars.
Pam.
Southern Bell.
Southern Bell. Southern Bell.
Charles.
From my native country, Taco Bell.
Taco Bell. One more.
Sally. I would have to say the Liberty Bell.
Oh, that's beautiful.
That's very good. So you have Liberty Bell, Taco Bell, Southern Bell, or one of your own.
Taco Bell.
Taco Bell.
Yeah. But I know there's one other one.
You like? All right, let's see how you've done. What is the $200 answer?
Oh, good.
Doorbell. Wasn't it?
Oh.
All right, the $300 answer is Taco
okay.
Bell.
Okay.
No, it's okay. Let's see what the most popular answer was. What was the big one? Liberty
ow,
Bell.
Ow, ow, ow.
Look at that. Now you get a thank you hug, Charles.
Oh, thank you.
Isn't that nice?
All right. You have 300.
Right.
Playing for 10 times that or 3,000 by matching one of our stars head-to-head. Double that amount. A lucky spin on our wheel. Yeah, the wheel of tacos. You're right.
Burritos and everything else.
Yep. There's a little fajita here.
Double.
All right,
double,
Robin. Oh, what do we have? A little click now?
Yeah. Yes, like, start a click. We're going to the Beverly Center afterwards. Okay.
All right. Landing for $6,000.
Okay.
We have to have an exact match. Please, no help from our audience now. Pam, write down your answer for this. Blank, sour. Blank, sour. S-O-U-R. Okay, Pam has an answer, Robin.
Pam.
What were you thinking?
Sweet and sour.
Sweet and Sour. Oh, for $6,000, Pamela.
No, I didn't get it. I'm so sorry. I put Whiskey Sour.
Whiskey Sour.
I'm so sorry.
But you know what? You've made a new friend.
Yes.
We'll take a short break. We'll be right back. See, Robin, that's not awful, is it?
$13,500. Not at all.
You can come back and play again.
Yes, I will.
Sure. We'll see you on the next Match Game. Bye, everyone.
Departing contestants will receive Krupp's Kitchen Startup Set, famous for quality, reliability, and excellent design with powerful handstand mixer, coffee maker, mill, and universal citrus press. Sunbeam scale featuring chest high, lead display, electronic strain, gauge weighing mechanism, large platform, futuristic design by Sunbeam. The look of Bob Mitchell Designs, fine hand screened wall coverings and related fabrics, fashion and coloring from traditional to contemporary designs from Bob Mitchell Designs. This is Gene Wood speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.